De romántica luna, el lucero que es lelo, de mirar en tu valle, la mujer que yo quiero.
We're back on the bike today. We're cheating on the cycle a bit, aren't we?
We couldn't resist. We were in Cartagena thinking, what to do next? We've got 2 weeks to wait for the sidecar.
So we got in touch with the guys at Motorbike Rental Cartagena, and they gave us a couple of bikes to play on for the day.
Yeah.
So we've got three main things on the list. We're going to go to here, which is like a volcano. Active, the ground is actually bubbling around it now. I'll show you in a minute. And then we're going to go to a little town which knows for like artisanal goods. That should be fun. And then we're going to go to the first, one of the first freed slave towns in the Americas, which should be interesting. And yeah, see what's going on there.
How have you found being on a solo so far?
Yeah, it's good fun. I've been enjoying getting my knee down again. You can obviously can't do that on the scooter, so
no,
can't.
No, you can't.
It's 4:10 in the afternoon and we're probably just about halfway and we're going for about 7 hours. Hopefully we can pick up the pace and get back to Cartagena.
Four nights, yeah.
So we finally made it